Let's give a big Dish Nation welcome to the biggest thing to come out of Little Rock, Arkansas.
Hey!
Right there from the hit series Scandal on ABC. It's George Newbern.
George!
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
I love Scandal. I've been there from the beginning. It's... Scandal has sex. Lust,
love
intrigue,
it.
Politics, killing.
Killing.
I mean, there's killing, and
there's occasional drilling. Yes.
So, are you ready to do the dishes?
Absolutely.
Oh boy.
All right. Here's what you do. You have a rack there of 10 dishes associated with 10 questions. Now, if you answer the question, you can break the dish. But if you don't answer the question, you don't get to break the dish.
We want you to break the dish. So you better answer the question.
Okay.
All right. Otherwise, it's no fun.
Or it's a shot in the prostate. All right.
All right.
So draw your first dish.
Okay. Here we go.
Numero uno.
All right. All right. You play an assassin on Scandal. What celebrity would you like to kill?
Oh, jeez.
Oh. If I say a Kardashian, am I going to get in trouble?
No.
You can break two plates if you say a Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian. But not really. I'm sure it's a nice family.
Fantastic.
But just theoretically.
Oh, my gosh. All right. Sexiest TV president.
Oh, Paul Giamatti. There's no question about that.
Oh. For sexiest?
Yes. Yeah. The grayed out teeth.
Yeah. See, he likes them quirky. You like them quirky. Yeah.
For sure.
He answered it. I say, George Newbern, do the dishes.
All right. Where's our goggles?
Wow. Look at the mess we've made. All right. Pick another plate. What we got? All what we got?
It's another dish, Heidi.
A dish. I'm so sorry.
It's not Plate Nation. You've been in so many hit TV shows and films. We know from the trailer that there's a bomb in the finale of Scandal. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite bomb that you were in?
Oh, wow. God, been so many. This is tough. You mean movies or TV?
Whatever pops, the first bomb that pops into your head.
I would have to say Paramedics, a movie I did in late 80s.
What was so bad about that?
It was bad by every metric you could possibly imagine. Watch it, sorry, I'm getting better.
All right. Please say Kerry Washington's husband's name 3 times fast.
Can you even say it one time?
Namde Osamuga, Namde Asamuga, Namde Asamuga.
Oh my God!
All right.
All right, dish number 5.
All right.
George Newbern.
Yes.
Who dies in the finale?
Oh, we almost had him.
Dang it, I thought we were really good. We were in there and he was going to get caught up in a moment.
You really did almost have me. What?
Dang it. All right.
Dishes are done, man. Thank you, George Newbern, for coming in. Tune in to Scandal on Thursday on ABC at 10 p.m. Anytime, man.
We love Scandal. Thank you, George.
Thank you.
You know, I once subscribed to a YouTube channel using my tongue. You can subscribe to our channel right now. And you can use any appendage you want. Just click right here. Right there. It's easy.